When you're a child, it's a pleasure to wake up. Who's awake?
It's me!
You wake up when you want to. How beautiful you are! Time for breakfast.
I don't want vegetables.
And Mommy always listens to you. Okay, sweetie, how about cereal?
I love cereal!
Eat up, sweetheart.
What do you like better, cereal or vegetables? Write in the comments.
It's a great way to start the day. When you're a teenager, morning is a real nightmare. Wake up! You're gonna be late for school. A bad day starts the morning.
No time. Get ready. What about breakfast?
Eat on your way to school. There's no time for breakfast. You love your tail when you're a kid.
It's beautiful, isn't it, Ariel?
Yeah, Ari!
And mermaids are so cool.
It's drawing time!
Huh? It's so fun to surround yourself with mermaids.
Ari! What have you done?
If only grown-ups understood that. When you're an adult mermaid, the tail is a problem.
When is it going to dry?
You're always late because of your tail.
Finally! Time!
And you always have to be on your guard.
Oh, come on!
No one can know your secret.
I'll get a hairdryer, too. Just in case. Almost forgot! Don't forget to subscribe to our channel! I'm so late!
Magic isn't easy when you're a kid. You have to learn magic from scratch.
Come on! Yes! A little more!
And it doesn't always work right away.
Here we go.
Ari, what happened?
Oh, poor thing.
It's good to have your parents around. They're always there to help you succeed.
Ari, you did it.
I did it?
Yay!
Or at least they make you believe it. But when you're an adult, magic is very cool. How much longer can you lie there? Go to the store. Here's the list and the money. Quickly! You can magically make it rain. And not go anywhere.
Ari, what did I say?
Bad weather, Mom. Unfortunately,
parents already know all the tricks. I said, hurry up!
Come on, Mom! Parents are always against snacks, especially when you're little. That's why you have to proceed with caution.
Just a little more. Finally! It's so good!
And if your parents catch you…
Hi, Mom!
No mercy!
Stop it! I said no candy!
When you're a teenager, you realize that snacks cause skin problems. But that's no reason to give them up.
Yay! Ooh, I love Coke!
You do anything for a delicious snack.
Oh, I don't want anyone to see.
It's
so cool to see you grow. Let's measure it. In childhood, every new number is a celebration. Your tail's grown 5 full inches. Let's write it down. Yay, Mom! When you're a teenager, the smaller the numbers, the better. I got fat! I have to lose the weight. The numbers are becoming a nightmare, and it's not always you can deal with them. There's not much to do when you're a kid. Hi, honey! And no time to clean up. That hurts! I told you to put the toys away! What a mess! Clean it all up! And when you do get around to cleaning it up… Ari… Huh? There are always better things to do. I built a diving board for Stevie! Oh… When you're an adult, there's no time for cleaning either. Because now, you have a boyfriend. That's awful. Ari!
Mom!
I told you to clean up! Call you back, Jamie. Clean your room! Oh, kill me! What could be better than playing with your friends? But sometimes friends do bad things. Give it back! My doll! No! I won't! Fortunately, when you're a mermaid, you always have a secret weapon.
Ha ha! Pete peed himself!
Oh, poor Pete. Let's go to the bathroom. Yeah, being a mermaid is fun. When you're a teenager, you don't care about toys. But fights with friends happen all the time.
I wore this first!
No, did not! Chloe, I think it's time for you to freshen up a little, huh? What the… Ari, you did it! I got you! This is awful! I gotta go! Yes, some things don't change. In childhood, doing homework is so much fun. Learning seems great. Especially when you have a pencil case with a bunch of cool stuff. Time goes by quickly.
Ew! Okay, done! My family!
And when all the homework is done, you can do all your favorite things. Play! But in high school, your desk is full of other things.
There it is!
And homework is very difficult.
I don't understand anything!
Fortunately, you can always use magic. Oh, that's too bad. Every kid has secrets, like a stash of sweets. Om nom 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 nom. Ari? And the most important thing is not to let the adults know about it.
Hi, Mom.
What are you hiding in there?
Nothing.
Let me see.
Ah! Candy?
Aren't you ashamed? Oh. Teenagers have secrets too. There you are.
Hey, Mom.
You're hiding something. No, Mom, I'm not.
Get out of the way.
I think I smell something burning. I've got a pie in the oven.
Fortunately, as teenagers,
we're a lot smarter.
That was close.
Get out before she comes back.
I'll see you later, Ari.
Call me. This is so much fun!
In childhood, if something bad happens…
Ow! Ouch!
Parents always come to the rescue.
Oh…
Look what I got!
A lollipop!
Parents know how to distract us from all our problems. When we're teenagers, there is trouble too. And you just feel as bitter about it.
What happened, Ari?
My poor baby. But even then, parents can help.
Ari,
are we talking about this, Jamie? And yet, no one is more comforting than Mom.
Class, may I have your attention? You have a newcomer, Ari.
Hi, everybody. I hope we get to be friends. Yeah, absolutely.
She's so cute. Even too cute. What if…
Ari, you are so great. We love you.
You are so much fun to be with.
Ew. Jamie stinks. Get lost!
No!
No, I won't let that happen! No hat is allowed in school!
Huh? Wow!
Wow! You look so beautiful! Unbelievable!
Your hair is gorgeous!
Sweet! I'll show you! And I call you friends.
The lesson isn't over, Jamie.
Everyone loves her. I'll show you. What are you doing?
We were just…
You play the guitar?
Yes. I'll play it for you. How's that?
I love it! I love rock!
What?
Water!
Sorry. It's just water. Sweet.
Well, I'll be going.
Oh, come on! What are you doing?
Oh no! Come on. Dry off. Dry! I'll have to hide. Nothing interesting on TikTok. I know. It's time to eat. Seaweed. Ugh, I know something better. Ice cream. Now we can have something to drink. What to choose? Water? No. No. Sprite! It's so great to be a mermaid. Now ice. That's just great!
Not me. Please, not me.
Stacy, show us all the Pacific Ocean.
Oh, I'm so screwed. I don't know any oceans. Ari? Need a hand? Nuh-uh.
That's right! You finally learned the oceans!
Thank you! Holly's happy to help! And you! Help our channel gain 1 million subscribers! Like this video and subscribe! All seats taken. Ari is here. Let's join her. It's my savior.
That Ari again. Ouch! My friend's thief! I'll show you!
You know all about the sea?
Where are you from? What are you dyeing your hair with?
Will you come to my party?
I'm from faraway lands. What was the other question?
Let me hold it.
I'm sorry I spat on you.
Can we be friends? Shake hands?
Sure.
Hey, man. What's up?
The air must be dry. I gotta go.
I'm fine. Fine.
Ari!
Four fish! How many?
Three! I don't know.
Four! I trust Stacy! Four fingers!
That's right! If we were counting fingers.
Good job, Stacy!
You're stuck in some of mine.
Ari! What a wonderful…
Without water, my throat is getting weak!
Cough! It's time for a prank! Hold the water. Take a rest.
Wow, your water is so good!
Thank you.
That's right.
Another touch. Oh, man. Ow! Ha. Let me get that right.
Ari! Huh? So beautiful.
What is that with him?
Ari, can you get me one of those too?
All right!
That's it!
Maybe something else. Jamie!
Oh, Sprite!
No, Pete!
I thought you were greedy.
I have to.
Did I say something wrong?
You're gonna get caught now. She's a mermaid! Ari's a mermaid!
Oh, no, 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 no!
Ari's a mermaid! She's a real one! There she is! A mermaid!
I'm not! No one will be friends with me now!
I told you there was something wrong with her! Hey! What are you doing?
So sad.
You guys… Don't mind her.
late! No, I'm not! Hi!
Don't you know?
She's a mermaid!
I don't mind. Hari's my friend!
Huh?
Okay, you're gonna regret this. You're about to see what Ari's really like.
Ah! Oh no! That's it! What a tail! That's cool!
It's beautiful!
Can you swim fast?
Can I borrow it for the competition?
I want that too!
It's beautiful!
Can I touch it?
Why? She's crazy! Are you blind, people? Ah! What's wrong? Wow!
It's beautiful! Just like Ari's!
I've been a mermaid for a long time. Thank you.
You're a mermaid now, and I'll teach you how to use your magical powers. There you go. Try it.
It's not working. Maybe I don't have any powers.
It's not possible.
Ah! Hey, why did you do that?
I just wanted to make fun of you.
I'll show you.
I knew it. We needed the anger.
Huh?
You got angry and vaporized the water. Your power is fire. You're a hot merman.
Wow, my powers are hot. I'm hot.
Now you're one of us. See? I got one of those too. Ari, can you turn us too? The four of us are more fun. Are you ready? We're ready. The power of air. The power of water.
Power of fire.
The power of earth.
Well done.
What's that?
It's a telephone! To make calls.
Ah, that's a phone!
Yeah, cool!
Smile! I'll send it to everyone! These are great! How do I look at yours?
There you go!
Wow! Ha! Cool!
Subscribe to our channel. Give it back! I got it first.
No.
This is awesome. Whoa. Don't touch it. What happened? Gonna be a mermaid? Ah! You have no choice. Ah! Come on. Ah! Ow! What's Ari doing there? Let's see. So easy! Perfect! That's not it. No. No. Yes! Awesome! The gorgeous! Hey! This is private property! I don't want anyone to know!
Huh? Huh?
finger at me. You can't fight in here.
Wake up!
Oh no!
witch? What shall we do? Too easy. No! No! Too complicated.
Any powers.
More for us.
Ah, what's going on?
Ah, was that a dream? Oh, it's freezing. Ah, fire! Stop it! Stop! Huh? Fire! Oh, fire! Stop! Fire! Can I control fire?
What's wrong?
Fall asleep in the bathroom? That's convenient. What the? Huh? Hey! My glasses!
Brr!
Cold! Achoo! 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 Oh, what the heck? Achoo! Guys? Guys! Subscribe to our channel! Jamie?
I can explain! I'm a woman!
Power of water! Nice! Achoo! And I have the cold one! How did I get here? What was that? Am I a caterpillar? Ah, come on. I'm trying. Ew. Ugh. Hold on to this one. No, no, no! I want to switch powers. That's an idea. It worked! I'm not a woman anymore. Achoo! Yeah, that's much better. Powers? We've got them. Mermaid power, cold power. What did you get? Did he turn into a cocoon? Ah!
what's your power?
Oh, stop it!
Our daredevil! Shall we have a party? The invitations?
Yeah.
Help! Did you hear that? We can be heroes!
Fluffy, get down!
We can help you.
I can freeze the tree and the cat will roll away.
You'll freeze the cat!
I can set it on fire!
And the cat too! We'd better flush it with water!
Here's your cat!
Huh? Oh, Fluffy! I missed you so much!
Our plan was also... good?
Don't worry, world. We got this!
Guard for your safety.
Did you get it?
The three of us are unbeatable.
Invitations.
Pete's not a superhero anyway.
He's got stupid powers.
It's decided. The three of us are going.
Stupid power? Oh, yeah? I'll show you.
Finally, real power! Your planet is over!
It's Pete! Whoa! He's mad!
You...
Ah! I can handle it!
No, you can't! I'm stronger!
Stop that outrage! Oh!
You'll never beat me!
How did you do that?
It wasn't us.
You're afraid of birds. I saw it. Oh, a bird!
Ah, bird!
Quick, blow it up! What?
Ew!
Oh, forgive us! We won't do it again! We won't do it again!
Subscribe to the channel!
We're breaking up. I'm glad to. Where did it come from? My Barbie mermaid? You were my best friend all my childhood. If only you could talk.
Chloe!
What?
Hey, how are you? Water! Oh, wait a second! Well, open your mouth. Thank you! What's that? Brink? No, sorry. I didn't want to eat him. Actually, he treated me horribly. So, bon appetit! Okay,
Fish is very cool. I love fish.
We were talking about soccer. Hi. Hi. This is Ari, and she's a mermaid thing, right? My new friend. Welcome to school. And I have to get to class. He's so cool. Can I ask him out on a date? I don't. Hey, Jamie, will you go on a date with me? Sure, why not? Ah! Yes! Congratulations. It's not as fashionable on the surface as it is underwater. I have to fit in.
Your bill, please.
Shall we go? I think you forgot something.
What? Oh no, how come?
Ha! Ha ha!
Oh, you! Take that! Having fun together? And it used to be me and Jamie. There you go! That's my favorite thing! As an apology. I think I already have one, so keep it. Oh, thank you! I so didn't want to give it away. I guess mermaids aren't meant to find true love. Fishes are the best thing on Earth. The underwater world is my favorite world, and...
Ouch! Oh no! Where am I?
Mermaid?
Okay, calm down! Mermaid! That tickles! Boom! It's broken. Sorry. What's that? Hop! You can't have an explosion with a phone like that. Let's try it. So I'm staying here forever? Stay here. I'll be right back. No, I'm coming with you. Woo! That's not enough. Whoa! Here you go. I've been under hypnosis for a long time. Phew, with a strong spell on him. It's okay, it's my birthday tomorrow, and I'm getting a phone. Phew. Was that a dream? Alright, let's get ready. I'm going to school and you're waiting for me here, all right? Ow! Oh, so... You're coming to school with me. Okay. Oh! Done. That was fast. I want that too. Cool! Wow! Wow! Hey! Can I have the white thing? A sheet? There you go! Mm-hmm! What about the thin thing? A pen? Mm-hmm! Wow! Need that. Brr. What about the other thing? Pencil. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ew. I don't want that either. What's that? Scale? Ooh. Ooh! Water! Give me, give me, give me! You want some? Alright. Bottle's clean and... Huh? Empty! Na 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 na. Hi! What's that? Is that something to eat? Gimme, gimme, gimme! Help yourself. Ew! That's not a worm! A worm? salty. Ouch. Whoa, wow. What a thing. Yeah. Freddy, give it back. Predator gone? What? It's a very scary predator. Ow! You got anything to drink? Nope. Water? I don't have any. Yeah. Jamie! I'm out. Aha! Whoops! Ari! Two tickets! Do you have an extra ticket? Mm-hmm. You don't mind, do you? Hey!
I'm gonna go.
It's okay. They won't let Ari in anyway. Ouch!
You can't take your fish to the movies.
Shall we? Aha! Jimmy!
Ari, shall we dance?
No. Huh? He's on his own.
Ari, it's time to dance. Woohoo! Woohoo!
Bye! Got it!
Thank me later.
What was that?
Chloe, bravo! That was great!
Shall we dance?
Ah, thank you! Yep.
Happy birthday, Chloe.
Finally get back? It's brand new. Gone home. Goodbye, new phone. Come in.
Happy birthday.
Jamie!
Walk?
Yeah, I'll just get my phone. My best friend gave it to me.
Did you like the video? Then subscribe to our YouTube and TikTok channels. And click on the bell. Have fun, cutie bun.
Ari, you're going to a new school this year. A human school.
A human school?
Yes, remember the main thing. Beware of water.
Got it.
And boys, don't make the same mistake as Ariel.
Okay. Wow.
Checking the fire alarm.
Fire alarm? Water? Ah! I'm about to be seen. Oh, no one. It's a good thing I'm early. But I have to go to the dryer.
We'll hide this. I don't think anyone's seen it.
Who is she? And what is she hiding? Hi, I'm Phoebe.
I'm Ari, the new girl.
What were you hiding in there?
You imagined it. Here, you better wipe those glasses off.
Ow!
See you in class.
I'll find out anyway. The smell of fish. Big fish tail! I got it! She's a mermaid!
What a handsome fellow.
What is she looking at, Jamie? I prepared a report. Did you know there are mermaids in the world? They are evil and dangerous. Sometimes they hide among humans.
How did Phoebe get my picture? Jamie is about to see. He's just watching the new video. And you watch it too and show it to your friends.
I'm going to expose Ari. Let's set up a wiretap. Got it in time. That's Prom. Jamie.
Yes?
Listen to me.
All right. Silence.
How? What happened? Well, the phone died.
Dad's calling. Can I come out? Thank you.
While Ari's gone, let's look for evidence. Let's see. I gotta get to the lab right away. All right, what is this powder? It's scales! Over to Jamie's. Let him see it with his own eyes. Jamie, look at it.
What?
Look at it. Ow!
Must be her weird fantasy again. I'm gonna get out of here.
Where's Jamie?
Jamie.
There she goes, staring at Jamie again. All right.
I don't think anyone saw. Hurry up! Come on, Phoebe!
Ow! What happened to my face? I can't walk around like this in case Jamie sees!
Turns out, mermaids aren't the only ones afraid of water.
Is this taken?
No!
Nice!
What is he looking at all the time? Oops!
Oops!
Hi! Do you want a Coke?
No, I think I owe you an apology. Where is she?
Don't get her again! I'm good!
Ow! That hurts!
Tears! Oh no! We've gotta get them out of here! As long as they don't get on me! Oh crap! Now he's gonna see everything!
Where are my glasses? No one's seen them? I can't see anything.
Good thing it's Freddy.
I slipped Ari the earpiece again. Listen to this!
Yeah, the sea.
I told you she was a mermaid!
And I threw water on her. I totally need to apologize.
Don't you have a marker?
No.
What about lipstick?
That must be his way of hinting for a kiss. Of course I have lipstick.
Freddy, do you have a marker?
Here you go.
Thank you.
What luck? I'll sit with Phoebe.
I'm ready!
Oh my gosh!
What is that? Ari, I'm sorry. I know.
Oh, Jamie!
Where is she? We can't be together. We could be together. Stop! Smell the fish. No, I hate fish. I'm sorry.
Everyone's going to see it.
Fire alarm!
Oh no! Mermaid! A mermaid!
Well, now everyone knows.
I'll help you! My hero!
That's okay. I'll get used to the smell.
Swim test today. I wish I could swim like that fish.
Earthquake?
What else
is in there.
Barbara, where did you get the sushi?
At the register.
Where else?
Of course at the register.
Can we go to the movies?
I'd love to.
I have to, some other time. How about...
Good, I can turn things into see things.
Ari to the board.
Here we go. I don't know the answer.
Idea.
I have nothing to write with.
Shrimp?
Lesson's over. I don't feel good. Not salty at all. Who made this? I thought you liked me, but... Suspicion. It's more peaceful that way. Chips, my favorites. Look what's in there. How was it? Good? Today? Oh no! Idea! I'm sick. Can I not swim?
Here, look how red it is.
Yes, you're free.
Yes!
Something's not right here. Can I walk Ari out?
Gotcha!
I totally forgot! Ouch! You tricked me! No, I just recovered. Then let's go to class. Well, now everyone will know. Yeah, well, there's lots of swimsuits.
ocean, Zari. I swam like a fish. Did you like the video? Like and subscribe to our channel.
And a math and physics textbook. Finally, a new school. I hope no one here finds out about my terrible secret. And I hope everyone who hasn't subscribed to our channel does so right now.
New girl, I'm gonna get you now.
Ah! What the? Stop it!
Happy initiation!
Ah! Oh no! Water! My secret!
Oh wow! So beautiful! Wow! Ouch! Where are you going? Hey, new girl, what's your hurry?
Don't yell!
What the?
Jamie! Jamie, Jamie! Jamie, wake up!
Was I dreaming, or...?
I don't know what you mean. I gotta go.
Wait. I won't tell anyone you're a mermaid.
I have to go. You promise you'll find my missing sister? Of course, and the price is just your legs. I'll do it. Just give me my sister back. Deal. Ari! Sister, finally! And now payment. And you will be a mermaid for all eternity!
Ah! Hey, new girl, what's your name?
Ari.
Mermaid Ari!
Shh. You promised you wouldn't say anything!
Do you like to be special?
Well, I guess I've tried everything not to be. I went to a shaman to break the curse. But it didn't work. Doctors for help. It wasn't an option either. I even tried to figure it out on my own. Anyway, I sat down. What are you doing?
You smell good.
Mermaid magic. I have to go.
But I'm sure there are other ways.
I don't care anymore.
I'll help her become human again.
Ah!
I have an idea how to help you.
I don't need help.
Can't run forever. So, everybody, beach party?
Yeah!
Not again! No! The couch!
You're right. You don't need my help.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay, I'll let you help me.
That's great!
Okay!
Let's get you dry. Magic.
Open your mouth!
Fanta! Nice! Show me more! Beautiful. Wow! Ari.
Jamie.
I have a plan.
Bother me all day?
And all night we're going to the movies. To figure out how to break the curse, you have to learn more about it.
Prince, I will love you forever.
Oh no, Ariel, you're gonna lose your beautiful voice.
That's all right.
There you go. That's the best one. True Love's Kiss. That's you, Ari. And that's me, Jamie. And we kiss.
Hey, that's not even an option. Besides, we need a prince.
Prince. I know. We have one. Pete Prince.
Yes.
Just don't get carried away.
Huh?
Do it! All right, that's enough.
So, do you think it worked?
Let's check it out!
Hey!
It didn't work! Ow!
Will you get me out of here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you sure? Really sure?
Yes! Let's teach this bad witch a lesson!
Little Mermaid, anything else you want to give me?
Hey! Give Ari her legs! Make her human again, or...
Or what? What are weak humans gonna do to me?
You...
That's not fair!
Tell me how to get Ari's legs back, or I'm not responsible for me.
Too. Under the terms of the magic contract, you must give me something in return. Well, what can you offer?
How about my voice?
I could give up my look.
Jamie, eat! Ah! Ah! Ah!
an option.
Well, thanks. In the meantime...
we'll have to find our hidden talents. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Fit. Well, shall we start?
Let's do it! Oh yeah, there's more here!
Let's begin!
Sorry,
So we'll keep looking. Now let's try soccer.
Oops.
Ouch! And soccer too, crossed out. Amazing, not a single talent.
Jamie?
Ari...
Thank you for helping me. No one has ever done more for me than you.
True love's kiss.
Mwah!
Oh, what? I'm a mermaid now too? I'm all right. I look cool! Hey Ari, look what I found! Make a puddle! Now look! I can evaporate water!
You have superpowers too! Thanks to you, I've realized that I like being special! Being a mermaid!
New school, new me! Hope it would be better than the last time. Hey, newbie. What's that for? It's an initiation. Welcome to new school.
It's water! On the first day.
Hey, watch it. Are you doing it again, Steve? Listen, don't worry.
Just don't scream. As always. Hey, wake up.
Are you a mermaid?
Yeah, and I hope no one's gonna know.
But how did this happen to you?
Well, about 6 months ago...
Ew, there's so many fish here!
It must be cool to be a mermaid. Better than real life.
Oh, you think so?
Ah, who are you? Never mind. Do you really want to be a mermaid?
Well, no, that was just a joke.
Too late. You should have watched your wishes earlier. Bing!
But how do I get rid of it?
I don't know, but definitely not to kiss your lover. Figure it out for yourself. Bye! So, that's how it happened.
Would you please stop?
Oh, I'm sorry. And nothing works? Have you tried everything to get rid of it?
Well, let me think. I invited the sorcerer.
didn't work out. Then I asked the scientist to help. But he didn't succeed either. Then I decided to look into the matter myself. But I failed again. And I'm basically resigned to it. Oh, they're already dry.
Wait, you can't leave it like that.
Relax, I'm used to it. I gotta go.
No, I'm gonna help her, whether she wants it or not. I figured out a way to help you.
Hey, how did you open it without a key?
Easy. I don't need any help. We'll see.
I'm so sick of him!
You can't run forever. Right, I need to get off of you. I see you got used to it.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay, I'll take your help.
Great, now let's get you dry. So, here's the plan. I've watched all the movies about a curse.
And how was it?
Oh no, Ariel, you lost your wonderful voice. No big deal. The first thing we're gonna try is a lover's kiss.
Ew, with you?
Of course not, you're not my type.
Here's our target, the hottie of the whole school, Edward.
There he is. Do you remember the plan?
Yes, but I'll check it again.
No time. Go ahead, and don't come back without a kiss.
Oh, I'm feeling sick. Can I have some water?
Okay.
Oh, I'm so clumsy. Oh no, I feel worse! I need CPR!
I don't know how to do it.
A kiss on the cheek will do it. Oh, that's a relief.
Hey, thanks. Bye.
Do you think it worked?
Let's check it out. I was so betting on this one.
Ahem.
Oh, sorry. Get up. Oh no, classmates.
Ouch. Jamie, aren't you forgetting something?
Don't go anywhere. I'll see if anyone's here.
Very funny.
That plan didn't work.
Wow, nice shot!
So, let's move on to the next plan.
Okay. Maybe you shouldn't. It ended very badly last time.
Did you bring it?
I warned you.
Appear the one that brings chaos and destruction.
Is that her?
Well, she didn't come.
It's a good thing she didn't.
Stupid witch.
And with these lips, you kiss your mother! Don't worry, it's just my projection. I'm in the Maldives now.
Your Sorcerer's Majesty! Could you please lift Jesse's curse?
Let me think. No!
You said she wouldn't. What do you mean, no?
Just no. But if she has something in return, I can think about it.
What talents do you have?
Well... If she needs the ability to waste hours on useless things, I'm already
already wasting hours, so I should probably go. Can we at least go a day without water?
Eh, that was such a good plan. I'm gonna have to find your hidden talents.
Not a single talent. I've got it. Wait here. Hey, newbie. Again? Well, now we don't have to worry about the fish tail. How did you get her to break the curse?
Well, I don't know how to tell you this.
Points for me.
I had to sacrifice my talent.
I guess that wasn't enough, was it?
Oh, this? I asked her to do it myself. There's a swimming competition coming up, and I've never won.
Did you like the video? Share it with your besties and subscribe. We also have TikTok. Check it out.
I need only you.
Oh, Aquaman, my dream has come true! Aquaman?
Ari, wake up. Okay, I think this will wake her up for sure. Let's play a song by Aquaman.
My favorite song!
Is my lesson really that boring?
Sorry, Mr. Jones. Oh, Jamie! Is Aquaman concert tomorrow? Oh, Neptune, it's tomorrow! I don't have time to get ready!
Baby, just order a beauty box.
Aquaman?
Buy my beauty box and you'll be my superstar.
Ah!
What? Did I say something wrong?
Ah! I'm losing my mind! It's okay, Ari. You're just imagining things.
You just don't have the beauty box yet.
I'm really out of my mind!
Don't be ridiculous, baby. I am your angel, and I'll help you become stunning.
Really? I love you so much, Aquas!
Ugh, don't! You're gonna soak me! No, my face is dripping!
Sorry.
So, let's make you a superstar.
Wow! How?
Order a beauty box.
Ordered! That fast? Let's see what's inside.
Hello again. Hurry up and get what's inside.
Oh, what's that? A wig?
Shall we add a little extravagance?
It doesn't suit me.
Yeah, me neither.
Hmm. I should definitely start with the bathroom. Where is it? Bath foam for smoothest skin ever! And boom!
Blue water? I guess that's the way to go. It feels so good after a bath. Ah! I'm like Mystique! Maybe I can transform into a hottie. Ow!
I heard nothing.
You should warn, this isn't for everyone! And after 3 hours of showering, the blue dye came off! But my skin is the softest! I just wish I could get rid of the pimples. The acne spray seems to be just the thing. It smells nice. I need instant effect. This feels weird. Cancel, cancel! Hurry, anything for relief. A soothing mask, that should do. Ah, the mask is really soothing. No more anxiety. And the skin is clean and beautiful. What else is in there? What's this? Gum? Not much of a beauty box. It looks like regular gum. Delicious. What was that? Did she pull out all of my teeth? It looks like everything is in place. I have to see the results right away. Wow, my teeth are whiter than snow.
Ouch, don't shine that light.
It's so nice to run my tongue over them. These teeth make me look 200% prettier. Okay, what's this? I already have glasses.
Maybe these are better.
Hey! There's nothing in here!
Maybe those are invisible glasses.
Right! I'll put them on now. I can see everything! I don't even feel like I'm wearing glasses! My eyes! It's been a long time since I've seen them.
You look so beautiful in those glasses.
It looks like a rattle.
It's a facial massager. It'll make your face look smoother.
Yes? I should try it. That feels good.
Don't get too carried away with it.
Oh yeah!
Stop it now!
What? What's wrong with me? Showers always help! I'm never using facial massagers again!
It works for me. Before it, I looked like this.
Ew! Is that really you?
I don't know. Maybe it's not.
A trimmer? I don't have any hair. Although, I could try it. That's it! I look just like my dad. I look even better than before! What if we got here? Just in time for the hairdryer! Wow, what a hairdryer! What's this for?
It's for my eyebrows.
How do you know that?
Fancy eyebrows don't grow on trees. Just know when to stop. It's okay, baby. You just need practice. A lot.
Is there any way I can make my lips plump?
I always wanted to try.
You sure?
Of course. I'm sorry, did you say something?
What's in there?
I've always wanted to try that.
What have we got here? A face mask for black pores. Awesome! Gotta give it a good rub. Oh, gee! I can't open my eyes! I have to rinse this off. Ouch! Never put a mask on your eyes! I'm setting the timer for 15 minutes. That fast? Ouch, ouch, ouch! That hurts! Ouch! That's a lot of black dots! Wow, I look amazing!
Alright, baby. There's only one step left. I need only you. I need only you, baby.
Me?
You're the best!
I knew it! I love you! We know each other! Let go! It's me, Ari, the best!
Baby, it's just a song.
So you don't remember anything?
Don't be sad. Take this. It's a present.
I think I have one.
Come on, baby. Don't be sad. We don't even like girls. Unlike that guy.
I knew you weren't a total turkey!
Oh no, not my face!
Uh-huh. It's brand new.
Wow!
Class, meet the new girl, Ari.
Hi!
New girl. Interesting.
You can't wear a hat in class.
It's a rule.
Wow!
Oh my gosh,
beautiful.
Your hair!
Ari,
it's
beautiful!
Tell us about yourself. Simpleton, I'll show you. You've got to be kidding me. The lesson isn't over, Barbara.
Wow.
Mmm.
Can I join you?
Sure.
Water.
I'm so sorry. It's just water.
Well, we'll go.
Oh, come on. It's just a prank.
Oh, no.
How come?
Disappear? Disappear!
Gonna have to hide.
Not me.
Pete, Pacific Ocean.
Oh, man!
Nuh-uh.
Yes!
Thank you!
Subscribe to our channel!
Ari is here!
Hey, it's my savior!
It's Ari again?
Do you know all about the sea? Where are you from? What are you doing with your hair? Will you come to my party? about the water.
Peace?
Of course.
Fish?
Thanks, I don't eat fish.
I do.
It's for...
Ow! Ow! Ah! Ah!
Wow! Must have been wrong in the kitchen.
Oh, wow!
Will you play a game with me?
Play what?
Gotcha.
No. I don't know how.
I'll play.
Jamie, catch.
What? Why don't you just quit school?
Huh?
Ari?
Oh, 4 fishes.
How many?
3.
I don't know.
4.
Oh, I trust Pete. 4 fingers.
Haha, well done, Pete.
Well. Come on!
Oh, this is delicious! Just like at home!
Huh?
Share it!
Ew!
Yuck!
Aha! Aha! That's it!
Achoo!
One more touch. Oh, man. Ow! Let me get that right. Ari? Huh? Grr. Pum, 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 pum. One of those two. All right. That's it. Maybe something else? Barbara?
Oh, Coke.
No, Peach.
Oh! Huh? I thought you were greedy. I have to... What did I say? Oh, no! No way! She's a mermaid! Ari is a mermaid! Oh, no! Ari is a mermaid! A real one! There she is! A mermaid!
I'm not. No one will be friends with me now.
I told you there was something wrong with her. Hey, what are you doing?
So sad.
Guys! Don't mind her. I'm late. I'm not late. Hi! Don't you know? She's a mermaid. Whatever. Ari is my friend.
Huh?
Well, you'll regret it. You're about to see what Ari is really like. Huh? Ah! Oh no! That's it! What a tail? That's cool! It's beautiful! I want that too! Can I borrow it for the competition? Can you swim fast? It's beautiful! Can I touch it? Why? She's a freak. Are you crazy? Ah! What's wrong? Wow! It's beautiful! Just like Ari's! I want to be a mermaid too! Yeah, I've been a mermaid for a long time. Thank you.
What's this? It's a phone. Ha, that's a phone. Woo, that's awesome. Hmm? Smile. I'll send it to everyone. These look great. How can we watch on yours? Wow, this is how? Ha, cool. Guys, subscribe and like this video.
The world is not a fair place.
Candy?
Why am I not a mermaid?
They're magical.
And have fish.
Thank you.
Who's that? A mermaid? Did you see that?
Yeah, we get a lot of newcomers in our school.
I'll become a mermaid too. Ouch, that hurts.
I know all about you.
Hey, new girl. Present.
I don't get it.
Sorcery!
Chloe!
Ah!
I'm sorry.
Ari's doing magic, look! Hey, where'd she go? Find out anyway. What have we got here? I'm gonna be like that too. Okay, where was it? Right, that's it. One, two, three. Bring me some goodies. I want one of those. Pete, I need help. Just be quiet. What was that?
I don't think so.
Give me a hand here. Ouch! Whew, she's asleep. Where is it? That's not it. Is. That's what I need.
Chloe, hurry up. I have to pee.
Gotcha. No gotcha. Great plan. All clear. Aquidus Silius. Ahem. Wait, not that. Aquidus Silius. Ah, I'm sorry.
Oh.
What the heck is this? This is definitely not my day.
The lightning struck.
I'm not giving up. Aquidus Silius.
Huh?
I did it. I'm so glad. And no one got hurt. Shh, someone's coming. This is gonna be fun. Hey? Some adjustments.
Hey, oops. Give me back the book.
Frog!
Huh?
Run!
Ribbit. Ribbit.
Finally, did I eat a fly? I'll show her again. Can we have a date? Leave me alone, I'm not interested in you. Oh, wait, I'll go. Just steal my book from Chloe. Deal? Deal. Ugh. Great. It can conjure up floss? Perfect. Okay, not that. Aha! Is that better? Where? I'll get it anyway. What are you doing here? I'm right here. Get away! I'm not giving up my precious! What was that? What an interesting book! Let's have some fun! Can I see it? My book! Ugh! What are you doing? It must be destroyed! Oh no! That's better. Pete! It's okay, you're not the only one. Aquatus Silius! Alright, my new Pete. He looks like real one. Let's go for a walk. Since he doesn't understand how important magic is to me. What do you say? We can't talk. Catch! Huh? Oh! We can't play. Huh? Are you thirsty? You're completely useless. When will it go away? Sorry about the book and Chloe. Help me get Chloe back, please, please, please. Oh, okay, 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 just stop it. You and Chloe are completely insane. Hi, I'm impressed with your abilities.
Yeah, I can do a lot of things.
I've noticed. Pete! You're gonna vaporize me now, aren't you?
Take the book, I don't need it without a friend.
Hurry before she changes her mind.
Without a book now.
What is that? It's me? I don't want to see you. I'm sorry, I meant well. I don't care. I have a present for you. A mermaid party? But I'm not a mermaid. I'll help. Come with me. So it's just you and me. Yeah.
This place is great!
There's more!
Yay, I'm a mermaid! Is this good? It's so good!
I know! Ooh, I love the newbies.
Wow!
Will you be my girlfriend?
Wow!
You can stay forever.
Yeah, yeah, I'd like that. Actually, no. Take me home. Done.
Chloe, you're back.
I couldn't leave my friend.
At first. And now like this.
Mm-hmm.
And we get a balloon.
Woo!
Hey, baby, our date. Ah! Did I ruin it? Actually, it's the opposite. Perfect magic. Subscribe to our channel.
So happy that we agreed to adoption.
So nervous. Hello, my new mom and dad. What? It seemed.
Welcome to the family.
Well, you got it. I am a mermaid. At last, I will have my own house. My own bedside table. My own glass. Ow! Ari? Hurry up! Oh no! I can't be seen like this! What happened?
It's all right.
I'm so tired. Yeah, sure. Rest. Oh, good that they didn't see my tail. What's that smell? Ari, you smell like fish.
Fish?
Here you are.
What's that?
Wash your hair! No! Now we'll know who you are! No! She's a mermaid! I have dry shampoo. Here it is! Now I'm gonna go. Gangway! Sorry, honey. I'm in a hurry.
Well, it's for long.
Come through.
That's how it always is. What's this? Hair? Ugh.
Dad!
What?
Dad, I'm in a hurry. Sorry.
Oh.
Come through.
As usual. What's this? Fish scales?
Ew! Where's it from? It's weird. Ari, look what I have. 2 theater tickets. Cool! What a performance! Well, it's boring as for me. Bravo! Bravo!
What?
It's a masterpiece! Oops! Where's Ari? Where have you been? I bought flowers for actors! Such a good play! You understand me so well! Ari, let's go for lunch!
I am so starving!
What's for lunch today? Fish! How can I eat my friends? I forgot cutlery! Hurry, I don't have much time! I'll save you.
Thank you, Ari.
Hide. Here you are. But where is... I was so starving. It's okay. The main thing is your fault. Ari, I bought tickets for a new play.
Yeah, cool.
Bravo, bravo! Oops, I need protection. I'm so smart. I'm so excited. I need to drink. Achoo! Ari, I'm sorry. Mom, I'm going for the flowers. It's weird. Who is she?
I think... she's a crab!
No, I'm sure she's not a crab. I think... she's a mermaid!
Bet she's a crab?
Bet she's a mermaid? Oh! I'm sorry, Ari!
Here, take the towel.
Ouch! See?
Yeah, you were right.
Don't be afraid, Ari. We don't care that you're a mermaid.
We still love you.
I love you too.
Fiesta!
Wow, golden tail! Thank you, Dad. Look what Dad gifted to me!
Mom, it's a pearl.
So what?
But... Pearl is a little house.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Ari, how was it to live in the sea?
Well...
it was... Ari? Unsafe! And now you're safe!
Here are your other relatives! This is your aunt!
And this is your uncle! Great!
And who is this?
This is your grandpa! And here he is!
Open it.
Hello, everybody. Let's go fishing.